you doing out there, Rock and Roll? So much. You're so wonderful out there. You know, we are Britain's finest. That doesn't mean we think we're the finest, no. That title was the one band and the one band only. Let's hear it from the Beatles, yeah? Next number goes out to all the lovely ladies out there in the audience. Let me hear you, ladies! Our man here on lead guitar is going to sing a beautiful love song to everyone here, and I mean everyone in this audience tonight. So come on, let's hear it now.
This next song is off our first record.
You'll never know how much I love you. You'll never know how much I
I'm
sing now, yeah?
Money to buy a thing, and it's money to you, say.
This one's a little bit of a dancer, so if you want to get up and dance along, I'm sure George will appreciate it on this next number, yeah?
Just another film song. If you feel like getting up and dancing, please feel free.
Your hands free. I don't know if you got a fork or knife in there. Either way, I want to see those hands go up in the air. Silverware or not, I see those beautiful hands. Alright, what I want you to do with those lovely hands that I just saw, is I want you to put them together and clap along with us. Here we go. Help me, love me.
Love me.
song now. From a different film. There's two, you know. One was black and white and one was made in color. The title track from that film. La la la. Are you tipping your bartenders?
Aye.
Oh, he is. Okay. Sorry, bartenders. Well, you know, you're going to have to give them something you like to call. Help! A 1, 2, 3, 4!
Help! I need somebody. Help! Not just anybody. You know, I need someone. Help! When I was young, I saw you younger than today. I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find a change of mind. Maybe since she's mine.
bit of a rattlesnake. If you feel like coming out and dancing, please join us on the dance floor.
Said earlier by our hero Chuck Berry. Do we have any Chuck Berry fans out there, eh? That's great, you know. That hero of ours wrote that song, and he wrote that song about his hero. I'm serious. He was a huge fan of Beethoven. Even though by Chuck Berry's time, Beethoven hadn't put out an album in like 200 years. One could say he's been decomposing for some time. Dad told me that though, you know. And then I went off and bought a pack of cigarettes. And no, he came back actually. And then he left me the next day over. Anyway, that's cool, Dad. Dad's leave. Oh, you know what, about halfway through here with us rocking and everything. I'm gonna give you another rocker. It's gonna be a little slower. It's gonna rock, you know.
1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back.
wanna live to laugh.
Come on, you can do better than you were before. Come on, let's go! wonderful out there. All of you are beautiful people out there. So I'm going to need you to scream for this next song and make sure to sing along, clap your hands, and we're going to do this. A 1, 2, 3, 4!
Okay, folks, well, I have to scream now.
Join us.
open up your mouth just like you're at the dentist. And on the count of four, they are.
Imagine all the people
of the group and myself, helping pass the audition.
Yeah!
well. Wasn't he wonderful, everyone?
Yeah.
You cannot have the Beatles without the Beatles. Yes, wasn't he? And you know what? You can't have the Beatles without taking trips, many different sorts. You know, that last song certainly was a trip. Makes me want to take another one down memory lane to a little place we like to go. Penny Lane. 1, 2, 3. Penny Lane, there is a barbershop called the Grand. Every head is at the pleasure to have known. And all the people that come and go, come and say hello. Round the corner is a banker.
Like the trombone, everyone. Do we have trombone bands out there tonight? Yeah?
Anybody here who's going to have a birthday or has had a birthday this year, we're going to be celebrating, all right, your belated birthday and your early birthday. So here we go, boys.
everyone. For this next number, we're going to need you to get those hands clapping out there and keep your eyes on George, because he's going to show you how to do it, all right?
Thank you.
out of personal for me, because it has to do with revolutions. You know, you've got to revolt sometimes. That's right. You can't have the same old moldy bread on your international countertop, do you? No, you've got to get rid of it, cycle it in and out and all of that. You know, it makes perfect sense, doesn't it? Right. When you think about it, all you've got to do is rock and roll.
Thank you so much for having us. It's quite wonderful. I'm going to be like Yammerby.
Isn't this place great? Oh, what a beautiful thing. Quite lovely here. Oh, what a good time to do. We're on this out tonight. Anyone, if you ever want to see Prince Finest again, you can find us at PrinceFinestBand.com or at PrinceFinestBand on most social media platforms. We got Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Tinder.
Back up. Definitely not on Tinder. Well, everybody knows we're on Christian Simmons. That's right, we are good for it. I also like to mention that if you did enjoy the show and you'd like to see us again, you can go to our website at BritishFinestBand.com, and that pretty much lists all the shows that we're doing this year. We're doing a whole summer concert in the park tour, so we're going to be all over the place. I think the next one will be in Banning, I think in July, and we've got a few other ones coming up. That's true, I think we will be there. And then also, we're also doing a lot of cruises, so if anybody are cruises here, we do a lot of Royal Caribbean, so if you want to hang out drinking a Mai Tai with us here in the front, that will definitely be there. And I'd like to say as well that we do have a merch page if you're interested in purchasing any t-shirts, records, and all that stuff. We also come to your house and make you breakfast.
That might not be true, but there is something associated with Breakfast with the Beatles that we can't promote. We're actually going to be on Breakfast with the Beatles in a couple of weeks.
That's right!
I think it's time to introduce the lad, right?
Okay, back there on the drums, our wonderful Ringo Starr back there. Let's give it up all the way from Los Angeles, California, from Brendan Peely on the top! And all the way from Bell, California, we have a very young founding member of the Spiders. Right here on the guitar, Mr. Robert Bielmer!
Robert!
And of course, your new man. That's very talented, very cool. To play the late great.
I'm gonna upload it with my pick a few days.
I think that's it, right? I think we've covered everybody. Alright, the last but definitely not least, playing the cute beetle and left-handed bass, sometimes the left-handed piano. All the way from Cannon Lake, California, Mr. Jay Nixon! He's not a crook.
Number right here, okay? If you know the lyrics, I'm gonna need you to sing along, okay? Hey, you don't feel afraid.
remember.